episode 3220, Find Strength in Your Weariness.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day. I just have to ask, do you have your turkey yet? Yeah, Thanksgiving is around the corner, so if you don't have it, you better go get it because you need to start thawing it. I will leave all of that for another episode. Right now, though, I want you to focus on your relationship with your Heavenly Father. Find strength in your weariness. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Well, are you feeling exhausted and worn down by the challenges of life? Do you find yourself craving inspiration and a renewed sense of purpose? Find strength in your weariness. Because as you know, life's journey can often feel like an uphill battle, draining our spirits and leaving us plain plumb exhausted. But Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31 says this, "But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint." Take comfort in these words, for they hold the promise of renewal and endurance. It's a rejuvenation within your soul that only God can give. And when you place your trust in something greater than yourself, God will guide you through the darkest of times. That's when you can find the resilience to keep moving forward. It's not about you controlling everything. It's not about you having all the answers, but relying on God's gift of wisdom, of grace, of mercy, knowing that He is already gone before you. Remember, life is a journey that is meant to challenge and mold us. It is in your weariness that you grow, shedding old layers of yourself and emerging stronger and wiser. This weariness, though burdensome, is a testament to the depth of your experiences and a reminder of the incredible strength you possess within. Find strength in your weariness, because in the midst of weariness, which I know you probably have experienced that exhaustion, I know recently, well, I have, if I can be so honest, I have been helping my daughter and my son in love. They have a brand new little baby girl, my grandbaby, which is fabulous. I would be no other place. However, I got to tell you, there's a reason why you have kids when you're young. And with a young toddler also, the house, well, it's a party every day. And so you do gain the sense of weariness and it wears on you, right? But in the midst of weariness lies the opportunity to discover your inner strength and rise above the challenges that come your way. In your weariness lies an opportunity for growth and transformation. Are you ready to be transformed? I want you to really think about that question, because transformation means you are in transition before it happens, right? The caterpillar just doesn't become a butterfly. There's a transition. So you have to be willing to go through that. And usually that transition shows up in our weariness. We have to learn new things. We have to grow. We have to challenge ourselves. We have to get out of our comfort zone. So embrace your weariness as a sign of your endurance. For it is in these moments that your character is truly tested. Allow yourself moments of rest, though, and rejuvenation. But remember not to linger in the shadows of weariness too long. Instead, use it as a springboard to propel yourself forward, knowing that you possess the strength to rise above any challenge that comes your way. Take a deep breath, and I really mean a deep breath, and believe in yourself. Believe who you are becoming. Just as the rising sun brings light to the darkest of nights, so too can your spirit overcome the weariness that plagues your soul. Hold on to your faith, drawing strength from the words of Scripture and the support of others. There's no better words than God's. Are you reading them? Are you holding them close to your heart? Let go of doubt and fear, trusting in the divine plan that unfolds before you. Remember, the weariness you feel is but a temporary state. It is a reminder that you are human, capable of weathering storms and emerging stronger on the other side. So embrace the challenges that come your way, knowing that they are molding you into the person you are becoming. Keep your head held high, for you are a beacon of light in a world that sometimes feels overwhelmingly dark. Allow your weariness to become a catalyst for growth and renewal. Like the eagle soaring through the sky, rise above your circumstances and embrace the greatness that resides within you. Go in peace, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed week. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.